play with the puck. His pass blocked by Caggiula. And a penalty upcoming.
Yeah, this will be Rooney. They're going to give Rooney a penalty for a hit from behind. But then you saw Cozens jump in and jump on Rooney. And so we'll see how all this is called. The initial penalty was going to be on Rooney, and I think things just might be evened up by the time they finish.
6:57 gone by in the third period, tied 1-1. Let's go to the studio to John Giannone and Steve Valiquette. They have more on tonight's action.
Well, and here's the, this just happened. There's the hit, and then here comes Cozens in quickly to challenge Rooney, and they eventually throw down the gloves and exchange pleasantries. But that was the boarding call against Rooney on Caggiula, and then Cozens jumped in to help out. How did they end up calling this, Sam? What did they finish?
They called two for boarding, five for fighting on Rooney, five for fighting on Cozens, and we've got a Buffalo power play, their second of the game.
I thought Cozens might get the instigator, but it didn't happen, so the Rangers penalty killers.